Shapeshifting is the best superpower because you can have any haircut anytime you want. You can turn into a hotter version of yourself. You can turn into a dragon. You can turn into a robot. You can turn into a shambling mat of abstract shapes and sulk outside your strange father's house at night while chanting ominously about his sins.
This took a weird turn, but I'm still on board.
June? What's next? July? Heaven forbid August? When does the nonsense end? I have received some atrocious news!
I'm wondering if Puckett Cho is the Joker in disguise who is really Deadpool but has the mind of a 5-year-old.
I really hated everything you just said in more ways you'll ever know. This is worse than the death threats I've received. Blocked!
The 7 deadly sins. The big hungry, the big horny, the big angry, big overconfident, big jealous, that...
What are the other ones?
Big lazy and capitalism.
Ah, right, thanks!
Burger King is offering 1-cent Whoppers through their mobile app if you unlock the coupon wall at a McDonald's.
Does Burger King app have quests? What the king asks, the king gets.
Every time I think, I take 10 damage.
And every time we kiss, I swear I can fly.
This one time when I was 7, I thought I could talk to trees because I had no friends. And I used to sit by them and say things, and one day I was talking to my tree friend called Kevin, and this girl went up to me and said, "Are you talking to that tree? You freak!" And I started crying and hugged on the tree, and while she was laughing, one of the branches fell on the girl's head. Thanks, Kevin.
Josh Freud, grandson of Sigmund Freud, collaborated with King Princess, great-great-granddaughter of the owner of Macy's, on a line of silk and cashmere sweaters embroidered with anime characters.
Any stupid thing in the world can happen through the magic of generational wealth.
I just heard my roommate yell, "You used me!" from the living room, and I'm sitting there like, what? 2 seconds later, my rat comes running into the room holding a french fry in his little baby mouth.
I haven't been to a Subway in 2 years because the woman that went, "What bread do you want?" And I went,
"Yeah."
When my dad was in college, he had a friend who told the girl he'd take her on a date unlike any other she'd ever been on. And so, he took her to the supermarket to watch the lobsters fight in the lobster tank. They're married now.
Character flaws are fucking important!
Me when someone tells me to stop reading mayo packets like they're Goku tubes.
I'm sorry. You what?
Who wants to see a fat otter? A real round boy. A huge man. A chunky guy.
Oh yeah, that's the stuff.
Can someone please tell me what kind of musical notation this is?
That's a shark.
Why didn't Zootopia have an underwater zone full of, like, the fish prey and shark predators underwater? Worlds are so fun and beautiful, and it would have been so cool and creative, and I want it!
Shark Tale.
I take it back! I don't want it!
What's gender? A ghost-type Pokemon. He's purple and fat. See, this is where the post should have ended. This was an amazing reply.
But theater kids just had to get in the reblogs and be annoying. No, that's Garlic. No, that's Gemini. I'm writing down all of your URLs and I'm going to pummel each of you in a special way.
Give me a superhero whose powers are water-based, and everywhere they go, they wear a raincoat because clouds have a habit of sporadically pouring down on them, indoors and out. It is later revealed that they are in complete control of these clouds and simply enjoy having an excuse to wear a raincoat. They like the aesthetic. And also, it discourages people from inviting them anywhere.
I need it. Every update to this godforsaken website is just an attempt to make us leave. But too bad. I'm trapped to die here by now. And if it has to be in this ugly coffin of a platform, so be it.
Hotel California, but every few weeks they redecorate and move all the furniture, and eventually you're sleeping in a bathtub under a printed gradient in a cheap frame.
I hate it!
I'm staying, but I hate it.
So, God, what do you think about baby stingrays? Is baby!
Come see my cat!
Don't go in!
But I want to see the cat.
All I'm saying is there's 7.6 billions of us and only one god. We could take him out if we want to.
Yeah, but it's too bad he's so high up we couldn't possibly reach him.
Wait! I just had an idea. It's gonna take a lot of construction work though. But we could do it.
Periods are worthless.
But the growth and preservation of the human race during the development.
I don't care, not worth it. Goad, they are a guideline to basic grammar. They are essential, full stop. Without them, no sentence would ever end. And then where would the parole officers be?
Seriously, though, the hate for grammar is not needed. And despite how essential it is to communication, I don't see what grammar had to do with the human race's growth and preservation.
The energy radiating off this pose is intense, holy shit.
Call that exhausted AFAB energy.
You see, what the goat was referring to was the